Bonjour.
Bonjour, bonjour.
Bonjour.
There goes the baker with his tray like always. The same old bread and rolls to sell. Every morning just the same. Since the morning that we came to this poor provincial town.
Good morning, Belle.
Morning, madame.
Where are you off to?
The bookshop. I just finished the most wonderful story about a beanstalk and an ogre.
That's nice. Marie, the baguettes, hurry up.
Look, there she goes, the girl is strange, no question. Dazed and distracted, can't you tell? Never part of any crowd, cause her head's up in some cloud. No denying she's a funny girl, that Belle. Bonjour, good day, how is your family? Bonjour, good day, how is your wife?
I need 6 eggs.
That's too expensive.
There must be more than this provincial life.
Ah, Belle.
I've come to return the book I borrowed.
Finished already?
Oh, I couldn't put it down. Have you got anything new?
Not since yesterday.
That's all right. I'll borrow this one.
That one? But you've read it twice.
Well, it's my favorite. Far-off places, daring sword fights, magic spells, a prince in disguise.
If you like it that much, it's yours.
But madam,
I insist.
Well, thank you. Thank you very much.
Look, there she goes. That girl is so peculiar. I wonder if she's feeling well. With a dreamy, far-off look and her nose stuck in a book. What a puzzle to the rest of us is Belle.
Oh, isn't this amazing? It's my favorite part because you'll see. Here's where she meets Prince Charming, but she won't discover that it's him. Till chapter 3. Now it's no wonder that her name means beauty. Her looks have got no parallel. But behind that fair facade, I'm afraid she's rather odd. Very different from the rest of us.
She's nothing like the rest of us. Yes, different from the rest of us is bad.
I got it! I got it! You didn't miss a shot, Gaston. You're the greatest hunter in the world.
I know.
No beast alive stands a chance against you, and no girl for that matter.
It's true, and I've got my sights set on that one.
The inventor's daughter, she's the one. The lucky girl I'm going to marry.
But she's the most beautiful girl in town. That makes her the best, and don't I deserve the best?
Well, of course you do.
Right from the moment when I met her, saw her, I said she's gorgeous and I fell. Here in town there's only she, who is beautiful as me. So I'm making plans to woo and marry Belle.
Look, there he goes, isn't he dreamy? Monsieur Gaston, oh he's so cute! Be still, my heart, I'm barely breathing. He's such a tall, dark, strong, and handsome brute.
There must be more than this provincial life. Just watch, I'm going to make Belle my wife.
Look, there she goes, a girl who's strange but special. A most peculiar mademoiselle. It's a pity and a sin, she doesn't quite fit in. Cause she really is a funny girl, a beauty but a funny girl. She really